Closing in on a hot fire test for Artemis I, a tiny hitchhiker headed for a near-Earth destination, and a final rehearsal for OSIRIS-REx, a few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The Space Launch System rocket core stage for the Artemis I lunar mission has completed the first four green run tests. Green run is a demanding series of 8 tests to verify the stage is ready for launch. It'll culminate with a full-up hot fire test of all 4 of the rocket's RS-25 engines for up to 8 minutes. Several CubeSats that will hitch a ride on the Artemis I mission will eventually be deployed in space. One of them, NEA Scout, has a huge solar sail. It will travel to and study an asteroid to better understand near-Earth asteroids in preparation for a possible future human mission to one of these objects. Artemis I is the first integrated uncrewed flight test of our Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft. Learn more at nasa.gov/Artemis. NASA's OSIRIS-REx spacecraft conducted another practice run for its upcoming attempt to collect a sample from asteroid Bennu. The spacecraft got even closer to Bennu this time than in a previous rehearsal and flew in tandem with the asteroid's rotation for the first time. The first sample collection attempt is October 20th. If successful, OSIRIS-REx will return the sample to Earth in September 2023. For the first time, an experiment to bounce a laser beam from Earth off a reflector the size of a paperback novel mounted on our Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter received a signal back. This could enhance laser experiments used to study the physics of the universe. Since Apollo, reflectors on the lunar surface have helped us learn more about our moon. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.